Okay, so I'm not getting JoJo stuff at the moment.
Yeah, because, like, she got those from me. What are you doing?
I don't know. So,
just...
I got a new phone, guys, as well. I really wanted to show you. Oh, you and can't really see it.
So, basically, we've been doing jungle parties so far.
And this is the best.
Oh my gosh! You know, Sandra Mix is my favorite movie. She was talking to the girl on the phone. I'm so sorry, we're just doing it private.
Yeah, she's on Nickelodeon.
Oh, she's
on School of Rock. So,
but
yeah,
anyway,
she's
so
in School of Rock as well.
Watched JoJo behind the scenes, and we've also watched this. If you're young, do not. If you're young, you should be.
So this is a warning about it.
Yeah, so everything's back
in front. So yeah, so make sure if you're young, make sure. Yeah, right now. So we're not gonna swear or anything though.
I got that book. I bought that with my own money.
Okay, so I am going to do a video. As
about
well,
24
on,
hours.
Yeah, but next week I'm gonna do a video about. So I'm gonna do a video on Thursday about going shopping as well. You can go and see that, which is gonna be
I will be on some videos on your channel. I'm already on two videos, which is swimming pool part one
and swimming pool part two. So you can go and see them.
So click right there to see them. They should come up down below, because they usually do, if you're on someone's certain channel. Anyway, what videos have you done before? So, right now, I'm going to give you a little interview. That's what happens in YouTube videos. Make sure everyone can see it. Right, so, what videos have you done before? What's your favourite video you've ever done?
My favourite video is my night routine remake, because it has got tons of views. I make sure to go and view that one and like
okay.
it.
What is your sort of logo, symbol?
My logo is a girl, a ginger girl.
Yeah,
that's like in a cartoon
as
way.
Because she's beautiful.
And
I think this
really
screen
nice,
is colourblind.
In really nice glasses, because
oh, no,
I might actually get glasses soon because my sight's really bad. And we're going
to
get an eye test, so
nobody
you never
needs to know.
Know
about that.
No.
Okay, right. Okay. Now, what is your favourite film? Because everybody wants to know that. Like,
my favourite film is the one we've just watched.
Okay.
I really like that.
Yeah, that's
actually that's really good.
So basically, it's her birthday and obviously it's Christmas. So if you are a fan, please send the address is down below for fan mail, I think it is, isn't it? Yeah, it is, so please just send in fan mail, because she loves to get it, and you can watch unboxing videos.
Yeah,
you got any fan mail yet?
No.
She only started this channel recently. So
I haven't started it recently. I started it in 2016, but did not do any videos, because
did
I didn't know how to post it.
Yeah, it was so hard. She's doing really
so yeah,
basically,
sorry, I don't know why I keep doing it.
Now she should have... Oh yeah,
really
now she
background.
Should have fan mail. We're going to save it up for a while and I'm going to come around and I'm just going to unbox it.
So basically,
we're going to see what we got.
Guys, I'm going to leave
so
my
send,
email.
Like, send JoJo stuff.
Email in one video or something like that. An email in a video, not in this video, because I'm not sure what my actual email is, like fan email thingy.
Yeah, because she hasn't got that one.
And I'm going to get a proper background soon, guys, because this is just my room.
Yeah, we're going to get a studio soon.
This is what vlogger life is. Vlogger
yeah.
life.
She's, her clothes are never so
yeah.
I'm just going
to... Oh! Hopefully no one heard that.
Right, no one heard that. That didn't happen. I did
that
not
wasn't
happen.
Me. That was caught in my cat.
Yeah, it was.
That was my cat.
Everybody stop laughing. Serious.
Okay, yeah, it's time to get serious.
Right,
and I'll be doing a reaction video with my cousin one day. And
yeah.
We're going to have a studio one day.
But Right, basically, what I'm gonna do.
Let's make a studio outside.
What?
Like outside my bedroom.
Oh, yeah. No, you can have a studio here. There's a blank wall, isn't there?
No, this isn't a proper studio. It's just my room, half my room, and that. But this
you
is
could move like that somewhere, and then you could have a big studio there.
No, I have to make it outside.
It is actually, there's a radiator outside, so you can't.
Sorry, I'm back.
She's back in an ultimate new movie.
Most YouTubers make movies. And
I just want to do a big test that you know. So
I wish YouTubers sent me their plate. Oh, Jesus. Oh. I'm so sorry.
Don't say that to the young viewers. Oh, Jesus.
And pretend that didn't happen. That was just a bot.
Right, so basically, what I'm going to do is I'm going to wrap a scarf around her head. And then I'm going to sort of give her an object from her room. She's got to guess what it is.
No, this should be in a different video. Why are we doing random things?
Okay, bye, guys. We'll do another video in a minute. Love you. Bye.
Hot.